Okay.
It's all recording.
Hi, everybody. I'm Ian Hill, and I'm going to eat two ghost peppers. If I die, I love you.
Everyone on the internet?
Everybody. I'm not okay with that.
Not okay with that?
You're drinking liquor?
Gin and tonic?
That's gonna make it worse. I'm gonna drink milk.
We've only got 45 minutes left.
We love this. Bring it up.
Oh my god.
He's gonna get this stuff away from me.
Oh my god.
No.
It's all done.
I'm helping him.
Oh my god.
No.
No, not yet.
It smells bread.
How hot is it?
Not yet.
1 to 10.
It's like 5,000.
It's over 9,000.
Stop drinking gin and tonic. Why are you drinking that?
And milk.
There's
because
milk.
It tastes better.
But a lime.
Don't get to breathe.
Man, those things are making it worse. Drink the milk.
Drink the milk.
It's time.
Don't try to slip it slowly.
Yeah. Conserve your milk.
You're so bad. Oh.
Breathe, boy.
There you go, breathe in.
Are you unbuttoning your shirt?
I'm trying to, it's not working.
You understand, oh, this is gonna last for 45 minutes.
Good thing you have a fast attack.
You wanna withdraw?
Withdraw what?
You need more milk.
You should have it on standby.
When you get below half.
The milk, whatever this shit is doing to me right now, it makes the milk taste like fucking blood. Makes it taste like iron.
It's probably because you're bleeding.
You're handling it very well, though.
Yeah, way better than anyone else here would have.
This is true. How red is my face right now?
Extremely. Not quite the same color as the peppers.
Yeah, it's
close. Oh. Out of ways to get it. That's what you're shooting for.
You want to add in a third? Okay.
It's all in my throat, man. It's not just my mouth, it's my entire...
Yeah, everything.
Everything is just hot, is burning.
Do you feel like you have a sunburn?
So what?
Do you have a sunburn in your mouth?
Yes. In my entire throat. It's red. My spit is red.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's the bleeding of the throat and esophagus, and
it's just getting worse.
It's not getting better.
Sour cream?
Yeah, do you want sour cream?
Yes.
Ice cream?
Oh no, we never bought.
Is there non-alcoholic ice cream?
There is ice cream. What would be better?
Are you crying? Are you crying because I'm crying? I love you.
You want more?
Yes.
You're getting more gin and tonic?
He's gonna be hammered by the time he's
gone. I need to blow my nose.
You know, throwing that up is not gonna make it any better.
I know.
So
I know that.
If you drink more.
Oh my god.
Hey, 3 or 4
Yes.
Old ice cream.
I don't care.
Go for 3.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That is the best thing I've ever tasted in my life. It's too cold. It's too cold. I feel normal.
It's too cold to feel normal?
Yes.
So it's neutralizing.
That's not the point of this.
Are you saying that you want to suffer?
Yes.
Ladies,
get fucked up. More gin and tonic. Make sure it's not laced with more ghost peppers.
And ghost pepper, yeah.
That's intense. That music.
You've got no edge. I still need tissues.
Oh.
You still need tissues.
Well, let's paper towel right here.
Zoe's getting.
All of a sudden, I feel so much more.
Have the music.
Yeah, I didn't really realize it had me kind of like. You thought it was all me.
Yeah, I thought it was just in my head.
Is that what you tell the ladies, Quinn?
It does a good job when you stop paying attention.
Is that what you tell the ladies?
You know it.
It's still snot and blood.
Oh, we should have been taking a timer.
Oh yeah.
Well, how much have you recorded on your phone?
7 minutes and 35 seconds.
So how do you feel?
It's only been 7 minutes.
How do you feel 8 minutes in with another 40 to go?
How do you feel about this, Mom?
I think it's a bad idea from the beginning, so.
How do you feel about his friends who brought him into this?
Yeah.
I still love you.
Yay!
But
you, Ian.
Because you stopped at 2. You're gone with 3.
I mean,
she might have had a different feeling.
You're not back there twisting his arm. He's
no,
doing it of his own free will.
Literally.
So.
Well,
however, you're encouraging his poor decision making.
Exactly.
No.
That's what friends
yes,
do.
But ultimately, it is his own decision. And
true.
He seems to revel in this misery, so.
Yeah, that's Ian Hill, everyone.
I'm just glad he didn't
there you
die.
Yeah, he's doing fantastic.
I'm going to die. I'm not gonna die.
You're doing fantastic.
You learned.
Alright, Chris, you're up next,
mystery,
right?
No.
You're not doing it next?
No, negative.
Exactly.
Zoe?
Right. I like not being through hell.
You take yourself through hell so that when you actually have to experience it, it's not as bad.
So have you plateaued at this point? Do you feel like you peaked
don't
and.
Throw that shit
up. I'm not gonna throw up. I feel great. I feel alive.
Alright, so Ghost Pepper, would you recommend
that's
it to
good.
Other people?
Yes.
Alright.
I feel better than ever.
Want to say goodbye?
Goodbye. To me?
Are you going to have another
to my life?
Post interview later?
Maybe.
More.
Well,
cheers,
tomorrow,
mate.
At some point, someone film him in the bathroom when he's screaming.
Yeah, that's what I'm waiting for, is to be woken up later.
My asshole!
No!
Honestly, though, by this point, I'm so used to the pain, just, like, I don't know. It doesn't matter anymore.
Do you think you'll ever taste again?
Your asshole doesn't feel this.
Not within the next week.
Okay.
May I recommend the milk enema?
Ooh.
Oh,
man, that
enema?
Might be interesting. I got a foot pump.
We can film that, but we'll have to put it on a different website.
Going yeah, that's going on Pornhub.
Milk enema.
Silica browsers, love
ice cream enema.
There you go.
I think
that's already a thing in Japan. Sorry.
Ice cream enemas?
Yeah.
Oh,
really?
Like cold
yeah,
ice cream?
That's
everything
well,
is a
would
thing
warm
in Japan.
Ice cream
yeah.
be acceptable
yeah.
for them?
That's just milk.
Well, no, but
That's gravy.
Okay.
I guess I'm just trying
to... All right, say goodbye to the internet, Ian.
Goodbye, internet. I love you.
And this one.
Please do this, because...
I already cut it off. Shut up.
Okay.
This one is done? This one's going.
Hey, internet. I'm still here. If you're going to do this, I highly recommend large amounts of liquor.
Prior?
Prior and during. And probably after. Who just farted? Quentin. That was loud. We're going to hear that on the camera.
What? Did he fart?
Yeah, he did.
Nice.
What do you say when you seem... Burp? Your face isn't red anymore. You seem... Has it passed?
I feel like I'm having an allergic reaction. Like, I feel like my face is swollen, like, twice as much.
It's not, though.
That's
You're
what
not
I
really
feel
all
like.
That red.
That's
either.
What I feel like, though.
You didn't even get as red as I thought you were going to get.
No, you...
You actually did get a little red as well.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. So
bye. Bye. I love you.